PHILCONSTRUCT affiliated with the executive director of Philippine Construction Association, Philippine Constructor Association, no other than Mr. Barry Olin.
Yes, good morning. Thank you for this interview. I hope you will see a lot of these new products. And the highlight of this exhibition now is that we introduced the apps so that the visitors
the mobile apps.
Yeah, so that they can access all the exhibit details. Not necessarily,
easily.
Yes, not necessarily getting all these issues with a cumbersome. So we have a lot of new products, as I've said, and then we also introduced the tents in World Trade Center because of the growing demand of the exhibitors.
So aside from here at SNX Convention,
there's
the extension
also
is at the World Trade Center that recently we have the opening with Secretary Ramon.
All the new equipment from various countries are exhibited there, from Korea, Japan, Taiwan, Germany, Italy, and we have about 23 to 25 foreign exhibitors now.
What is the highlight of this year event? How does it differ from the last year event of PHILCONSTRUCT?
Well, you can see the design of the entrance. We put in the Skyway setup in World Trade Center. And I have said the house is now working, so all these visitors can easily access the data from the various exhibitors. And hopefully this will be helpful to the investors as well as those engineering designers and the constructors themselves.
Because right now it's a very, very in demand, the building program of our government.
And
this year, how can PHILCONSTRUCT assist in the administration in the program of building?
Well, PHILCONSTRUCT is a subsidiary of the Philippine Constructors Association. And through this venue, we are now gearing towards promoting the development of the new Clark City in Pampanga. Because by March 28, 2030, we will be putting up another PHILCONSTRUCT series in Pampanga, the first one in the zone, because we have one in the Visayas in Cebu and one in Mindanao, Rutabao.
The Luz Belinda cluster will have this at
So we'll have four events next year. The zone, Visayas, Mindanao, and Manila, the international. So it's growing and we're running out of space, so we need to put up several tents to accommodate.
Exhibitor. How about the new player participating in this year PHILCONSTRUCT? Local or the
both local and foreign firms are here, especially the Chinese, the Taiwanese, the Koreans, and some Italians and German firms are also here, including Austrian firms. And we have also the Techno Forum. This is one way of educating our students as well as professionals on new technologies.
From the academy, from different stakeholders.
Yes. As you can see, we have technical training programs scattered over in
different
centers here, and we invited international speakers to share their technology to our engineers and our professionals.
So the forum is a knowledge sharing?
Yes, it is knowledge sharing for new technologies. We are also very concerned about the safety and health issues during construction, so we have all these seminars.
Thank you.
Thank you.